Jacob told me to keep it online. That he saw nothing wrong with it. Thanks, cousin. That's what family's about. So we're gonna bury it for the next 6 months. I'm gonna let the powers that be do their thing. Okay, so I'm gonna smash my self-righteous soapbox right now and just hope that things go well no matter what and Isaiah gets a house. So tonight looks like we got the lady in red and the robed intellectual. I don't think I'm gonna be mean to you guys tonight.
Why are you gonna be nice to us?
I don't think I wanna do that anymore. I don't wanna. What kind of idiot typecast himself?
That's not the point of this.
I'm gonna be mean to you guys. I'm losing viewers right now. I am gonna talk about Sylvia tonight and my relationship for the first time, so go ahead and hang your hat on that tweet, you know. But basically, yeah, I'm not gonna be mean to you guys tonight.
You're actually gonna be nice to me.
No, because, especially you. No. Since you won't take that robe off and get your nickname, I'm just gonna give you a nickname tonight. I've been too messed up. A lot of people tired of it. So tonight sorry about the stuff I said anyway.
So I'm finally going to do this, and you're not even going to be mean to me at all?
No, especially you, Linda. I said things about your family that crossed the line. And I just want you to tell your dad I'm sorry, and I should give him a big hug and a kiss. Just tell him that I'm sorry.